What's up guys, welcome back to the Basketball Nerds. Today, I'm going to be doing a review on this game called Speedrun on Roblox. So yeah, let's get straight into the video. So basically, what this game is, so wait, let me go back. I can't go back. Okay, so you have to run. So you have to run like this and jump from these objects. So like this, and now it has 30 levels. And it's like the higher levels, like I've won this a few times this game, and the higher levels are like hard and they're like pretty tough, and this game just gets super duper hard, like levels in it becomes hard. I'm lagging a little bit right now guys, so so right now it's like you're like normal speed like you are in like Roblox, and then once you pass this yellow line you're like extra fast, like look at this, like I'm now much faster than I would be. And if you jump over that yellow line then you don't get your speed boost, so then you can't play. I really like this game. It does have like a lot of like glitchy work, like sometimes it glitches up a lot, and then there are like a few glitches where you can't really run properly and stuff, and then you'll have to die. But otherwise it's super cool, and like up here you can see my gems. I have 1483, and then you get these stars, and like with these stars you can enter different dimensions, like different things like levels and stuff, but I don't really use my stars. And then here we have dimensions, so if you want to get the moon dimension, all you guys gotta do is go over here and type in code moon and you'll get it. I've already used code moon, so right now if I type it in it'll say I've used it. Wait, enter. So you will have redeemed that code before, so that means I've already redeemed it, because as you can see I have the moon dimension right now. If I open my dimensions, I have the moon dimension right here, and I also have this is normal, which I'm using right now. I have peach, desert, cosmic, chromium, and birch. I really don't know what that one is, but you get those after you beat the whole game. So there are 30 levels in the whole game. And if you want to get any dimensions, you have to beat the whole game. Or you can get enough gems where you can purchase one for 1,200 gems. I'm not going to do that because I'm actually saving up my gems for like one of these contrails. There are like lots of super cool contrails. And like when you go like lower down here, you can get like this one. And these are just super funny ones. And they're just really expensive. So, yeah. Okay guys, now so like I said, you could buy like lots of these cool ones, so I'm saving up for this one because my name is Blue Fire and this is a blue fire, my favorite color is blue. But then you can also get all these cool ones, and these are like the cheap ones. Right now I'm using this one, and you can buy all of these, and they're pretty cool contrails too. You can also buy sounds. I have this one, and you can buy dances. I own a dance actually guys, I own this one. So let me just show you this. The sound is pretty weird.
Can you take hats in a dignified and sophisticated manner?
It's you mean like kind a lady? Okay. May I take your hat?
Yeah.
May I take
That's
your hat?
My thing. And then this is my dance.
All right, I've heard
you guys can see I just got the back job there, and then like dancing. I just keep doing that. It's pretty cool. It's a pretty cool emote. I don't use my emote much. I do use my song much, because if you use the song you get like rank points. I'm rank 54 right now, and if you use the song then you get rank points and you level up because it gives you meme points.
Can you take hats so in a dignified and sophisticated
and
manner?
You mean like a lady? Like okay. May I take your hat?
I know, you need sound. And then here you can get a unique random trail for 50 Robux if you guys own Robux. Or you can get these game passes where you can get this cloud and all. It's pretty cool honestly. Or you can just buy gems. Like just buy gems, like if you want like 1 million gems you can pay 1950 Robux. If you guys want the gems and don't really have to work for it and like get levels, every time you finish a level it gives you 2 gems, and the higher the levels go the more gems you start to own. Like I think the last level you get like 20 gems for completing it, which is insane, because I can go up like 200 gems just by winning the game once, or even just by reaching level 20. Like I said, there are 30 levels in the game. So as you can see here, there's 30 levels, and then there's also a bonus level. Another thing you guys can do is you guys can skip levels if you wanna. So you can buy, like, if for 45 you can skip a level, or you can go back level. So if your friends are on like a lower level, or you just want to do that level again, you can go back. And you can also go back to the lobby, but you cannot go front again. So if you were on like level 4 like I am right now, and then I want to go to level 1, but then I want to just go back to level 4, you cannot do that. So you'll have to again play and come back to the level you were, which it's okay though, but you know, it can be annoying sometimes. And okay, I just died. So yeah, you can do that. Let me actually go back to the lobby. I just returned to the lobby, okay? So now I'm back at the lobby. So now a few things you can do. So you can go to this bonus level too, if you want to. So you can go up, oh my god, up here. Can't go there, what? Anyways, you can go there. Can I go there? Dude, jump, okay. Now I'm here. What? Okay, I'm in the bonus level. So I have no idea. I've never actually played this. Let me try it out. I never played the bonus level. I just skip it. It's at the beginning of the thing. So like I said, you can buy on
Alright, I've heard enough. You've got the job.
Jump here. Oh my god, guys, I almost died there. This level's pretty sick. Why is it so pink though? It's like super duper pink, guys. Okay, this level's cool. I've never played this. It looks like I don't have a timer for this. Like, this is what time normally is, and I don't have timer. I want to complete and see if I get any gems or something. Let me see if I get gems. Because if I get gems, this would be the level to go. I see the end. I wonder if there are many bonus level cards. I actually don't know. Okay. Here. Oh, okay. That's it. Okay. Pretty cool. Like, you see, like, this speed. And now look at this. If I jump over this. Look, I didn't hit it. Right? And now I'm running like this. And now watch this. If I take this. Like, can you see how much faster that is? Like, look at that. It's so much faster there. It's super sick. And I can go here. So this, let me do this level again. Oh my god. I did not know what I did there. But yeah, that's mostly all that's going now for this game. And honestly, I find this a pretty cool game. It's super fun to play. It takes a bit though. It's like you'll have to have lots of time if you want to win it, because especially if you're new to the game, because the levels can be really hard, and then the only checkpoints at the end are at the start of the level, and there are 30 levels, and it doesn't save your progress. So now if I leave the game and rejoin, I'll be level 1 again. So if I was like, for example, if I was like level 28 and then I just closed Roblox and all, I would become level 1 again. So that's why you should have like the time to like finish the whole lobby or something, because otherwise it's not going to work out. But yeah, it's a super fun game to me, and I really like it. I played a lot, honestly. So yeah, make sure to subscribe and hit that like button, and check out this game if you want to, if you think it's a cool game. And yeah, so bye.